evil murderer lives.
With a knife?
No, it sounds crazy, but it looks like they were killed with a giant pair of scissors.
The giant scissors once again search for prey. A trail of terror stretches across Europe, from Norway to England.
Here it is, the Barrows Mansion. We have to go there and look around, or we'll never solve the mystery of Scissorman.
Got to be joking. It's way too dangerous.
As long as he's alive, we're not safe anyway, Doctor.
One after another, the horrifying murders continue. Who will make it through this game of murder alive? Clock. Tower.
Professor Barton? Professor Barton? Professor Barton? What on earth are you doing, Professor? You mustn't hypnotize her like this. She's not ready to remember the murders yet.
Helen, the Clock Tower murders are fascinating research material for me. I must know the truth of what happened.
She can't take any more of this today, Professor. I'm taking her home.
All right. But remember one thing, Helen. You may be her guardian, but you are also my assistant.
Yes, Professor.